Your boyfriend has me at even odds.
So, talk to him.
I did. He said he's just responding to market forces.
He is. I got 100 on you. What do you care what other people are betting on?
If he's trying to screw with me because he's jealous, Cuddy didn't ask him to take this job.
Right, you're figuring he's jealous of your misery.
He's messed up enough.
The problem is you're not miserable.
That house has been wasting a lot of time.
You've been humiliated, treated like crap. You have every right to be miserable, but you're not, because even though this job is insane and house is insane, you like it. You always have.
You know what's worse than a sanctimonious speech? A sanctimonious speech that's dead wrong.
See? You belong with house.